Hey, this is Jesse from Journey Fitness, and I'm going to be talking about an agility drill called the cone figure-8 touch. So you're going to start here at one cone, and this what you're going to do is you're going to go as fast as you can, slowing down when you hit this cone. Touch, and then go all the way around. Now you can just reach for the cone as you go, quickly decelerate, come around the cone, quickly, and decelerate, going around the cone. Good luck.